North Carolina health leaders announced a spike in hospitalizations due to COVID-19. That number is once again over 900. The illness has also claimed more than 1,300 lives, and the number of cases has passed 64,000.